Got to remember, not far from this spot, almost the exact same scenario, Jesse Lunsford was taken out of the grandparents' home. They were asleep, feet away. She was taken out of her bed. Nobody heard a word.
Yeah, that's certainly the case. But in here, my gut feeling is that we need to really look a little more closely at this 17-year-old. I don't like the fact that her statement apparently is changing. I sort of think that when she said originally that they were in the bed together, if that's what she said and that's what we're hearing, that she was under so much stress that she was making that excited utterance, and that's what happened. Now, whether or not she left that child unattended after that husband or that boyfriend left and she's afraid to tell the truth, that's another story. We know that the child probably couldn't have unlocked the door. Did she leave and then leave the house unsecure? Was there something else that happened in the home? Did somebody else come? She let somebody else into the house? Was there a fight? What happened? I think they need to squeeze a 17-year-old, Nancy. I'm troubled with her.
May or may not contain actual fruit.
Totally free check-in.
Minimum balance required, limit 5 checks per month.
So it's a flexible, no-contract mobile phone. Use a lot of minutes or just a little. It's up to you. And there's no credit check.
I got nothing.
I'll take it.
Buy a no-contract phone with confidence. No strings attached. Like this track phone. Just $29.99 at Radio Shack.
A Healthier Heart, presented by Bayer Aspirin.
It starts with healthy living, but recognizing risk and taking the appropriate action can also prevent heart attacks. Talk to your doctor about your risk factors and all you can do to reduce them.
I take a long walk every day.
I eat heart-healthy foods to keep my cholesterol down.
I ask about taking aspirin, and my doctor said it can cut the risk of heart attack by up to 32%.
Aspirin is not appropriate for everyone, so be sure to talk to your doctor before you begin an aspirin regimen.
A Healthier Heart, presented by Bayer Aspirin.
I never thought I would have a heart attack, but I did, and I died. I was taken to the hospital, and they shocked me back to life. So I think I live.